No matter how you slice it and dice it, whether you're heading to the concert or, as Jennifer mentioned, you're lounging around the backyard, stay cool best you can. It is going to be a real, real hot day. By the middle of the day, temperatures already around 90. All right, here's that detailed concert forecast. And again, even if you're not going to the concert, we're expecting a high of 95 tomorrow afternoon with triple-digit heat indices anywhere from 100 to 105. Now, that's kind of dangerous. So bottom line, lots of cold water, sunscreen, you know the drill. We've been through this before. But if you leave the pets outside, make sure they have a shady spot. Lots of cold water as well. The concert begins at 7 o'clock, still at 93, and just a slow drop, close to 90, still at 9 o'clock tomorrow evening. That's the actual air temperature, mind you. All right, outside right now, live look from Jeffersonville back towards Louisville. That's a beautiful shot right there. Mostly sunny skies. It's just way up there as far as the heat goes. 91 degrees at this time. The humidity, 52%. Dew point temperature in the oppressive range, of course. What's new, right? 71, so the feel like still flirting with those upper 90s. Other area temperatures, upper 80s to near 90. You factor in the humidity. And many locations still anywhere from 95 to 100, up to 102 right now in Huntingburg. And we're going to be dealing with this again as we roll through tomorrow. So for your evening, just a slow drop from the low 90s into and through the 80s. Keep in mind an air quality alert has been posted for our region. Here's the big picture now. As you can see, not much going on. You know, we've had numerous bands of showers and storms very close to our region, as you recall, earlier in the week. Even yesterday, big storms were rumbling off to the west. Well, now, there you go. Nothing going on. High pressure really building in now to the eastern one half of the lower 48. We've been talking about this for quite some time. So it's snuffing out any shower and storm chances. And overall, I think that trend is going to continue. The greatest threat for storms through the weekend will be well off to the northwest of us or down near the Gulf Coast. And our region will stay dry. We're going to wake up to temperatures in the low 70s. In the outlying regions to around 77 in downtown Louisville. That'll pave the way for a hot, hot Saturday. Plenty of sunshine, few puffy cumulus clouds through the afternoon, and those high temperatures climbing into the low and middle 90s with the heat indices, again, anywhere from 100 to 105 as the sweltering heat continues not only tomorrow, but into Sunday as well. There's the best chance for storms this weekend, upper Midwest through the Central Plains. Slight chance that we could pick up an isolated shower or storm Monday, but that's the next best chance. And again, it's not a good one at all. All right, here's the forecast. This evening, mainly clear, warm, muggy, 90s slipping into and through the 80s, down to 84 at 10 o'clock tonight. We're 77 in the morning, quickly close to 90 by the middle of the day tomorrow. Going to 95, an air quality alert once again in effect. We're 95 on Sunday, and guys, we're going to hold in the mid-90s really for the next 7 days. Lows at night, middle and upper 70s.